Hello, the programme you're about to listen to was originally broadcast in February 2010 on the BBC Learning English website. We hope you enjoy it.
News words from the BBC. Here's Claire Arthurs with the word coup.
A coup is an unexpected but successful transfer of power. It refers to an attempt to take power from a government or regime, often by military force. When the people who organise a coup, the coup plotters, are from the military or armed forces, you might hear the term military-backed coup. The organisers of an attempted coup are also described as being behind the coup. They plan or plot to overthrow a government. Here's an example.
A British businessman has been back in court in South Africa answering questions about a failed coup plot in Equatorial Guinea.
A coup might be bloody, involving fighting, or bloodless, without killing. Here's an example.
The Pakistani leader Pervez Musharraf came to power in a bloodless coup in 1999.
His was a successful coup. Others are unsuccessful, a failed coup or a coup attempt. Some other terms you might hear are stage a coup, rebellion, overthrow and remove. You may also hear the full French term coup d'état. The plural of coup is coups. Now listen to this example about the killing of a rebel leader, which is a different use of the word coup.
The Russian government, which holds him responsible for a series of deadly attacks on civilians, says his killing is a major coup.
This use for coup is to indicate that something which has taken place is a victory or triumph.
That was Newswords from bbclearningenglish.com.